A whole lot of our problems are self-inflicted.